So we're at home, we're in coronavirus lockdown, so not much happening this weekend. Mandy loves to do her resin art pours, and she's not wearing a mask to stop infections. She's wearing a mask because she's about to pour some chemicals.
Resin.
Some resin chemicals. And this is for our mate Stuart. Who surprised us with an Instagram live thing, and we ended up chatting to him, and he had some art in the background of his apartment or house or wherever he lives, and we sort of promised him that we'd do an art pour for him. So this is what we're doing right now for Stuart. Hope you're watching. So I've got Carla filming from one angle. I'll film from another angle. I'll up the frame rate so I might be able to do some slow motion. So here we go with an art pour, resin art pour by Mandy for our mate Stuart. Here we go.
So we've got silver, white, yellow, blue, green and orange.
Okay, that's Mandy's resin art for today, finished. This is for our mate Stuart. So what's the next process, Mandy?
Just let it dry.
Let it dry?
Yep.
Okay, so.
And just occasionally come and check to make sure there's no air bubbles.
All right, so we'll let that dry. And then we'll come back when? Tomorrow? Tonight? Tomorrow?
You could probably come back tonight.
Okay.
But it'll be properly dry tomorrow.
All right. So through the magic of video editing, we'll come back and see the finished product. Okay, so it's the next day. It's Sunday in our coronavirus isolation lockdown weekend. It's raining outside. Carla's here watching. What are you watching, Carla?
Some table tennis guys underwater videos.
Table tennis guy who does underwater videos. Interesting. Anyway, so yesterday we did the resin pour, or Mandy did the resin pour, and we filmed it. So this is the finished product. So I said yesterday that we were doing this for our mate Stuart, just following a conversation we had on an Instagram live thing the other day, and Stuart commented on Mandy's resin artwork, and I saw he had some similar sort of artworks in his house. So surprise, Stuart, this is for you. So we just need to work out now.
Which way to hang it?
Which way is up?
That way.
That way or that way?
That way. That way. That way.
Anyway, we'll work out which way is up. Stuart, if you see this, give us a yell. We'll put a wire on the back so it can be hung. And when we're allowed to get out of the house and catch up with groups of more than two people, we'll catch up and this piece of resin artwork is yours. Cheers, mate. Oh, before we go, a quick update. Mandy had some leftover resin and she created this little trinket container with the same colours as the artwork. So, matching little trinket container. Stuart, if you want that, that's yours as well. Cheers.